I don't need your help or anybody else's help. Thank you. When you sit down like this, do your legs look really fat, ugly, and revolting? When you're supposed to sit with your knees together like this, do they just automatically fall apart like that? When you wear a bra, this chair should be over here, Dominic! Are your boobs up here? And if you don't, they hang. Yes, they hang. Five fingers. One, two, three, four, five. I've got a wrist. An elbow, two shoulders, one, two, and a long neck, and long hair. And I can do things with this hair. If I want to put it up and feel like a lady, I can. If I want to wear it down and look like myself, I can too. And even if I want to, I can hide underneath it. But underneath this hair is a big face. Yes, there's a face behind this hair with two eyes, two green eyes, and a nose. The eyes to see with, the nose to smell with, and a mouth and teeth to bite, to eat, to kiss with, whatever you like. And two ears to hear with, and arms to do things with. Arms! I can make a fist. I can scratch if I want to. And if I want to, I can order. But I don't want to. Not yet! And as I said before, if I wear a bra, the boobs are up here. And if I don't, they hang. They sag down on the ground. And if I stand up like this, it looks fine. But if I don't, it's a slob. lieber, lieber, lieber Ed.